Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs. Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs. Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs.
Heroes in a high school.
Horsepower.
Here we go with the Lean Green Media Team. On the scene, cool teens doing ninja things. So extreme on the screen like laser beams. Get rocked with the Media Shock Video Kings. Can't stop these radical dudes. The secret of the views made the chosen news. Emerge from the hallways to make their moves. The Mustangs win and the bad guys lose. All the women are the leaders in blue. Do anything it takes to get the broadcast through. Brandon Ewell is a pupil, has a way with machines. The boys got the most attitude on the team. Nick, he's one of a kind, and you know just where to find him when it's weather time. Mr. Darby taught them every single skill they need to be one lean, mean, green media team.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs. Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs. Teenage Mutant Ninja Mustangs.
Heroes in a high school.
Horsepower.
Welcome back, Stangs. We got a jam-packed episode this week for you.
We should have had a walk-up song for this week's episode.
You right. Let's go see what the baseball and softball players pick for their walk-up songs.
Okay, who am I here with?
Max Keller.
And you play baseball, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what would your walk-up song be?
Thunder.
Thunder? Okay.
Now. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage ride. We're clapping in the nosebleeds.
Who am I here with?
Alex.
If you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
Carnival.
Okay.
Carnival. Okay, who am I here with?
Brandon.
And what would your walk-up song be if you had one?
Stop kneeling.
Probably like something by Yeet.
Okay, name a specific song.
Sorry about that.
Okay, here's your bat.
Sorry about that.
Who am I here with?
Haley Webb.
If you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
All of the Lights.
Okay. Who am I here with?
Maddie Kramer.
If you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
Welcome to the show.
Who am I here with?
Cece.
If you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
Grove Street Party by Waka Flocka.
Yeah.
Here's your bat. Okay, who am I here with?
Colin Parks.
If you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
Party in the USA.
Okay, here's your bat.
Okay, now. I hopped up the plane at
LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Who am I here with?
Rachel.
And if you had a walk-up song, what would it be?
California Love.
Okay, now here's your bat. Who am I here with?
Keegan.
What is your walk-up song?
All the Money by Gunna.
This is your baseball bat. He's gonna pitch to you. Who am I here with?
Ben.
What is your walk-up song?
Mary Had a Little.
Okay. Yeah. Here's your bat. You might had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Who am I here with?
Luke.
What is your walk-up song?
Wheels on the Bus.
What?
Here's your baseball bat. Got the wheels on the bus going round
and round. Got the wheels on the bus going round. Speaking of the baseball and softball teams, let's see if those walk-up songs got us some wins.
Welcome back to another week of Sports Mustangs.
Spring season started this week. Let's go to softball.
Girls faced Newport and run ruled them 15-0.
Then they faced Cooper and lost 13-0.
They wrapped up the week beating Beechwood 14-0.
Track also started their week with girls and boys victorious.
The boys won 5 of 11 events, and the girls also won 5 of the 11.
Notable performances by Nate Ruth and Steeplechase resetting a school record.
Zoe Woosley also reset her Turbo Jab record. And Ava Walters won both throwing events.
Good luck to the baseball boys as they also start the season this week.
That was a great opening week.
Speaking of openings, why don't we go see where the leprechauns think the best openings are in our school?
The ginger.
Indented.
That's a wild ginger in its natural habitat.
All right, okay. You get how many seconds?
You get
a minute
to hide.
Okay.
Ready,
minute to hide.
Set, go. And they're off.
Alright, gotta find these gingers.
Mr. Hunter!
Got him. No, he's out!
Caught me pondering me lucky charms!
Do you got a ginger in there? Whose feet are under there?
That's what I was about to say, this does not look like her shoes.
Whose feet? Whose feet? No, we were fake. They were shoes.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, have you seen any gingers?
No.
Have you seen any?
You guys are liars.
Yeah, that's why.
Wait, oh my gosh. That was a lie. Is there anyone under there?
I can't see.
No. Why is that door open? No gingers. Go. Wow. We're in.
They're not in here.
I found one!
Have you seen any gingers coming out?
I have.
Oh.
Where are they hiding?
Maybe back there.
Where are they hiding?
I'm not going to find them. That's the only.
Check under.
I don't think it's here when we come back.
Nope. Next. Okay, right.
Wait. It's Alex, no!
Ginger!
Yes. Okay. New ginger unlocked.
Ginger found.
Ginger found. Dude, I feel like they're on the move.
Let's take the elevator.
Come on.
Maybe we'll take the elevator. No!
Oh my god!
Hiding in a bush?
Insider information.
She's literally just down those stairs. She's sitting right there.
Through the courtyard.
Go. Through the courtyard.
Ginger found. Wait.
Ginger found.
Oh, no. Okay. Ginger found. Wait. So we have to find the winner, Ginger.
It's Big Baller Kyle.
How did Kyle win?
He can't walk.
Oh, no. No, Kyle.
Just went back.
Yeah, what the?
I feel like it hasn't hurt.
First one found!
No way.
You won! Yes! There's your goal.
This is musty, bro.
No, it's not. Yes! Okay. Hey, little Lucky Charm. How do you feel like you just won? You're the ultimate ginger.
Feels pretty good. You know, I found a good spot in Mr. Franzen's room and just won the round.
How much do you think that gold star is worth?
100K.
Okay. Okay. Thank you for playing.
Do you know where the leprechauns go after St. Patrick's Day?
Maybe we'll see them at the end of a rainbow.
But is it supposed to rain this week?
I don't know. Let's go ask Stickles.
But he's in the trees, he's in the breeze, his footsteps on the ground. And every broadcast, and I'll tell you the weather now.
Welcome back to Nerdy Aware of Things. So this week, on Monday, it's going to be a high of 39. It's going to be sky. Tuesday is going to be high 51 and partly cloudy. Wednesday is going to be high 55 and it's going to be some sunny. Thursday is going to be high 61, also partly cloudy. And Friday is going to be high 58 with some showers. That'll be all for this week.
Did you enjoy the first episode of The Office?
Yeah, will there be a second one?
It's airing right now.
Parkour, internet sensation of 2004. So they're a bit late to the party. The goal is to get from point A to point B as creatively as possible. So technically they are doing parkour as long as point A is delusion and point B is the hospital.
Parkour! Parkour. 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 Parkour.
Oh my God, it's here. No.
Parkour.
Ryan didn't seem to notice Austin walk right past him on the brink of death. So the question has to be asked. Is there no limit to what he won't notice?
Like really nice.
What's it going word on word with an E?
Execution.
No, the E's at the end.
We all look right. Yeah.
Grace.
Wait, why is that so like...
Oh,
so
thank you.
Alright guys, take a seat please. Our channel on Jupiter now has 8 million followers! Woo!
That clock's slow. I'm out of here.
Bye, Ryan. Love you.
really not notice that?
Dude, do you even pay attention? Alright, then, let's end it right here. See you next week.